Yo, Rev, what's good, man? How you doing? Been a while. Hope you've been well. That's to be the YouTube homies. I just went live for them. I've been just meaning to do that in the habit, and I think I just forgot this time. What's up, First Dan? How you doing? Me and JJ are doing a first of 10. He wants to do a first of 10. What's that tweet? What is this? What is this? I need a break taking any dumb shit. Might start playing break to get a bit more balance. No way. He real for that.
Wakey, it's time for school.
He kind of real for that. Wait, yo, Proto, my boy. Man. Thanks for the.
Are you ready for school?
Thanks for the eight. Nice wall. I appreciate you, my boy. I appreciate you. Thank you lots. Love you lots, man. Thanks for the fucking eight. I appreciate it. This stage is fair and balanced. Almost a child, bro. You're 8 months right now. You're about to pop. You're about to buzz. This law outfit is so fire, may I say. Brown Star Perry, I'm gonna remember that. That's crazy. I'm hopping again. Fuck it. This new game looks sick. It does look hella sick. Oh, I meant to do 1 plus 2. I would have actually won. It's okay. We'll still win. Grab. Hands off. There we go. The easy way out. Yeah, that name is fire. I appreciate the... Oh, yeah. Appreciate the love, Rev. Piggy tech? Piggy tech? Well, not this time. Oh! No! No! Were you the one there? That one time where I tried to play Tekken 10 for the first time? I think so. That's not familiar, to be honest. What's up, Krim? How you doing? Oh, I didn't block that. Get up. Ooh. Oh, I heard. Oh, punish. Nice. So it was 1-0. I've straight never played any fighting games other than that, the time when 7 went free. Hey, did you at least enjoy your time? Who'd you play? I forgot who you played. When you tried playing. If you even remember the character names. Shoot. You don't remember? Yeah, I was like, I don't even remember. Okay. I'm just hopping it. Fuck it. Why not? Oh, the wall. What are these walls? Low. Yeah, this game's fun, man. I love it. How you doing, Crimson? I'm mashing. Oh, bad move. Jeffrey Marshall. Thanks for the YouTube sub, man. Oh, you're dead. Do the right combo. Actually, I just do this for safekeeping. Here we go. That's better than what I was planning to do in my head. That works a lot better. Fight. Send them up. Swap them down. Oh, you're crazy. Where's the wall? Oh. What was that combo? I did not think that would tornado. That usually doesn't tornado on the wall like that. I got pretty lucky. Slide, nunchuck, run up, hammer, even into sliding gun and mid check. Yeah, it's just the rinse and repeat of law. You doing fine? Yeah, no problem, man. You have a good day? I'm doing good. Long day at work, but we're building up. No, sir. Oh, good step.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
Yo, what's up, Ruby? Mash. Oh, no. Karma 6K. What's up, man? Oh. Mash. Nice. My dad's doing good, man. No bum blinks. Oh, you're crazy. Come on. I think you can learn two actual moves. Oh, you're a Shaheen. Shaheen's actually pretty good in this game, bro. You need to cook with him. I think you'll cook with him. Yo, what's up, Deli? Trying to learn Kuma? Yo, you come to the right spot. Oh no. I'm gonna take the little one. Oh. Okay, I'll take that. No heat. Punish. Oh. I'm doing the low this time. And we roll. No way. No, it's not right. This is a first to 10. So it's 3-0 right now. Charge kick still gets me. Which one's charge kick? No good. No way. No way. You follow me now. You son of a bitch. Thanks for the follow, cutie. Hope you're doing good. Yo, what's up, bro? Gal kick. Oh, gotcha. You did that high? You nut. Oh my god. Thanks for the follow, no good. I love your streams, dude. I look at your streams all the time. Oh, you did a mid. I like your stream because it has like the cool DVD shit. I've been trying to learn this game. I find out another Evil Japan. Oh, you're going to Evil Japan? That's serious. I mean, that's sick. That's sick you're going. Is this your first time there, or you've been there before? Or do something. Oh, I knew he matched. Give me that. Oh, it doesn't work. Oh. No. Oh, you're crazy. You should've just won. Now you just lost. Oh, no! Okay. Still alive. Ah! Fuck. I'll start forgiving you enough. I appreciate it, man. Seriously. Too obvious. Let's try to get this comeback. Oh, it's a mid. Oh. Oh, I'm mad. I think it's worth using it unlockable. Shit, I've been doing it. It works sometimes. Okay. More bear shit. Nah, two more bear shit. Fuck it. No way he did that! Oh my god. Am I dead? Oh, I'm so bad! That was nice. 3-1. I never know, Law. Did you have anything DSS to beat Power Crush? DSS to beat Power. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, actually. Hey, what's up, Deli, by the way? Round 1. You beat Eddie playing for that Chipotle? Good shit. Do you even have Eddie? Oh. Yeah, that combo was sick. You do have Eddie, yo. Nice. Have you been playing a lot, Deli, or you just been chilling? Oh, nice counter hits. What a hard look. Oh, give me that. Give me that damage. I'll take that. Oh, I didn't mean to duck that long. I said Tekken God did a good shit. Oh, you're the man. Oh, it is launch. I wanted to test. No. Get off the fucking ground, boy! Is there a leaderboard for the player rankings? Yes. I am number 1 ranked in both bears. Get out of here. Oh, he's a knower. He's a knower. Oh, he smacked the raid, the heat out of me. Oh. Oh yeah, we're playing for serious now. Oh, serious. Oh, no. Oh, there's a wall here. Stop that. Die. Dual wielding God. Yes, I have enough strength in my Tekken strength build that I can dual wield 2 god ranks. We're doing Souls gaming here. Yeah, this split for each character. So bears are 2 different ones. How much do you think I need to play to get number 1 panda back? Just know that if you do, I'm coming for you. I'm not letting that go easy. Good step. That hit me? What's this game? Uh-oh. Back on. This guy just never does. Oh. The tracking was so much better on that move in TA. Their arm might not be worth it. I can keep it. The grind's always worth it. Oh no. Oh. I'm gonna say, no way that hits me. Come on. Fool me once. Where's my dash? No. No, no, no. Law's worst match with Kuma. He kills his ground game. He does, yeah. I think Azusana is pretty bad too, though. Got. Oh! I got home. I'm just rolling. Hello? What's the next patch? Bro, we just had a patch yesterday. I don't know. I'm just like about to take a huge shit on Law's face right here. I'm literally about to poop. Maybe he hit me up. We were deemed. Oh, he's ready. Okay. No! Get away from me! Get away from me! You can get the round. You can get the round. Go ahead. You can get it. Yeah, just take it. I feel like I owe him this round. I was kind of hoeing him. Yeah. All right, let's go. Bro! What are we doing? We don't have to count this one. What's the exact command of hitting the back face sitting butt? Yeah, 4 or 3 plus 4. Are we playing for real knees now? Oh. Alright, let's run it. First and one. Good second. Ooh! How'd the kid know? How did Big Daddy know? Bro, where's my dash? You keep doing the high? Oh my god, this guy! Oh. Nice combo, nerd. Blah. You gonna mash. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, I tried. I don't know if he wants to count that one, but I don't. What's the score? Is it 4-2? Let me see. 4-2. I'll count that one. I don't care. I forget score already. I don't remember what the score was. Round one. I don't know. Okay, yeah, we'll keep it at 4-2. Do you ever stream with input display? No, but I know there's like things out there to put that on your stream. Would you guys be interested in that?
What am I murdering? The bitch is a smitter. She can suck my dirt. What the fuck call your brother? Nigga talk dirt.
Oh, nice. Can you come with Bear today? Maybe. What's up, ball? Does anyone know the tournament tonight? My bum just got canceled till next week. Like an offline? I mean, online, I mean? Online. What's up, Ume, by the way? It's spooky. Oh, it's laggy. Oh, that's on hiatus? I didn't know that. I don't know. Get up, see if Anya knows something. Anya's pretty good, knowing tournaments. I'll do that. I'm not sure. I can try to see though. Oh, nice. Oh, that killed. Ouch. You don't have the game keep track of the score? You can do that? Oh, dude, electric clash. Okay. Oh, no way that did that. I'm mashing. Do it again. We just want to get better. I feel you, bro. We can run it. Calling you Maddie? No way you just like dox me like that. I should ban you. Weirdo. What's up, sweetie? Oh, that's a high. I am from New York. That's true. I mean, that's not a secret. What's it, 4-3? Yo, what's up, HT? Yeah, sweetie's a fed. I'm big at ANG. Oh, what's a mid? I don't know. Ooh, what a bear round. You the one who typed your name in chat? That your government was speaking. What do you mean? Fuck it. Fuck it. Yeah, what's up, Kilo? How you too, bro? How you feeling today? Oh, why is there a wall there? Oh, that was sick. Oh, you gotta hold that. Oh, you gotta hold that. Yeah, insane, right? Feeling okay today, went to do some shopping. What'd you get, like clothes or food? What's up, Shifu, by the way? Oh, shit. No.
Eat your
you're so good vegetables. At that. Good shit on getting TGS. Below. Oh my god, no way, this is a combo. What does that combo do? I tried to rage her. If that isn't a Twitter clip, I don't know what is. What's up, Boop? How you doing, by the way? Oh, you're crazy. Oh no. Oh, you're crazy. I think he meant to running three. That's so cool. He, are you the one who's dying stream with the deep ass voice? Oh, bro, I remember Kilo's deep voice redeems. Those shits are so funny. Yeah, it's launch punishable, Shifu. What's up, Rello? And I'm Bill and Boop. How's your day, Poppy? Talk to me. Did you read the old man's tweet? Sounds like he's done with Tekken 8. Oh, is that why he made that tweet? Because he lost? I seen this tweet, but I didn't know what caused it. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I won. I lost. Oh, he ducked that one. Yo, what's up, Core? Yeah, I have just random Tekken music on. You know I'm ducking that. Come on, every time. I'm a tag 2 player. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Why does that do that? How hard is the... Is the up for two to the... Oh, give me that. It's not that hard if you just practice the timing. Here, I'll do it right here just for fun. See? Just do it if you know the timing. I'm rolling, too. Oh! Oh! No. You just gotta practice the timing. That's it. Tag 2 was an amazing game, Proto. The most fun Tekken game ever. How was your day, Rello? Talk to me, man. Don't do that again. I will launch you for it. Oh, what a bot! Oh, how plus is that? He hard up, nice. How much is that low stomp on the grounded hit? What do you mean low stomp? Oh, on grounded? I'm not sure on grounded. You know I'm hot picking though. Kind of rough, but it's almost over. I hope you have a chill rest of your night, Bobby, for real. Ooh. Ooh. Ugh. Oh, pressure so good. Oh my god, okay. Somehow that worked. Who's this law player? This is JJ Breeze. With the flop? Maybe. I'd have to try that. What's up, Huey? How you doing, brother? Fair. Since I started watching your replays on YouTube, I became pushing. Yo, I'm glad, man. Thanks. It's great to hear. You went 4-2, lost to All Sun and Mogold. Okay. Those are two good players, though. You shouldn't be upset losing to them. He was gonna slide, I swear. I think it's 5-3. Be the bear player for your ranking. I'm huge on the new. Be like he was gonna win. What bear player was it? That's pretty funny. Yo, what's up, Flop? How you doing? Shit. Dead. Nice combo. Trevon's his name? Oh, he's a Claudio player. Remember him from Second Seven. No. Where's my wall break? Best Senpai? Well, I'm not an anime enthusiast, but I respect the... Oh, you're dead. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Give me that shit. Oh, why does that work? Oh, nice G Club. Oh, nice G Club again. Jar. Damn, nice. Smooth one. I think it's about 5-4 now. Smooth one.
Get ready for the next.
Give me 2 times out of key charging. You were on your. You got into gamer mode when that happened. Snoop, bro. The plus frame, the plus frame. Lost 1500 points. He's one of his wins. No. He won his key charge and his W, bro. Oh, no. America. Put down the sticks, survival of the fit. You probably get smashed on, probably get slipped. Probably get kicked, so you probably gonna lose. So oh, does that work? Oh, so close. So close. Can you run some tomorrow or are you busy? Oh, we can run some tomorrow if you want. I got it. Why's that not launch anymore? I saw a thing about Kumi yesterday. I'm sorry, baby. He plays on assist mode. Damn, he's gaming for real. I'm gonna have to get like him. Whoops. Die. Even though I'm going to bear drone you, most likely. Eddie versus Bear is crazy. It's definitely crazy. Yeah, we haven't played this game yet, Unmei. That'd be sick. Let a motherfucking breathe. I'll never let a law player have anything nice in their life. Crazy? Yeah, you got to be pretty nasty with assist on. Imagine you without assist. Yeah, we stop losing here, boys. We stop losing here. Piggy Tech? Ooh, Piggy Tech is too good. Tiger Uppercut, eh? Yeah, you see how those paths, those, how fast the funds are moving? The money's just pouring in. What's up, Samori? How you doing? Punish. Piggy Tech is OP, I'm telling you, bro. Stop trying to walk that. Can't block in that stance. And I'm rolling. Oh my god, he mashed. Oh, you duck. I'm dead. I'm going to die. Oh my god. Okay, he's gonna make a comeback. I'm so bad. Oh, that was so good. I told you he was gonna win, chat. I told you. Congrats on my bear career. Yo, thanks, Teoekin. Down 4-4 in electric. That's the season one Piggy Tech right there.
Why you wanna wear the wig?
Oh.
You like okay. A Mikael?
Myers. Oh, that's not doing that.
Yes.
Okay. Nice. Yo, Unmei, thanks for the sub, man. Oh, Proto, thanks for gifting Unmei a sub. That's sick. Mikael Myers. Oh, that was sick. Play Anna when she comes back? Yeah, I'll mess around with her, because she'll probably be hella good.
I'm over stroking my dick, I got lotion on my dick when y'all be stroking my shit.
No. Woo, I knew he ducked. Yo, Just Mario, what's good? Think they're gonna rework it? Yeah, I think her low sweep is gonna be like a launcher. That's where all the sweeps are now, they're just launchers. Well, Anna is already like how Eddie is now. The way Eddie is now was like Anna in all every other game. She's exactly like him, it's just a mix. They kind of play the same. I hit. Okay. Yo, what's good, Theodorus? Oh, you're on Twitch and YouTube. That's pretty sick. Oh, nice. That hit me. Oh, the plus frames. I knew you'd win. Oh, you threw. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. The way Eddie is now, that's Anna. That's just Anna. I didn't think he'd RA there, I'll be honest. Oh. Can we get to the wall here? Yo, what's up, Bombo? Well, we can get to the wall pretty easy. Oh, that was nasty. By the way, what's up, Edo? How you doing? Oh, it does work. Okay. Train the distance pretty good. Oh, nice line. You're gonna whiff again, huh? No, not this time. No, give me that. I think that would hit you. Oh, you weren't even gonna mash there? Oh, nice. Nice. I didn't have to rage right there. Did you drop a combo video with that combo you just did and doing the quarter circle 2-2 combos? I rarely do those. I should probably try it. Let's see? I'm gonna get to hear about that. Oh. And we tackle. Okay. What's up, Yuga Boom? How you doing? I know, but she would fit. Yeah, the way she, her style now is like a perfect Anna, like Tekken 8 style. Now you got these fire emotes? Yeah, the emotes are fire. I mean, Karch Jesus. Thanks for the follow, my boy. Hey, Jesus 4 won't even punish one anymore. No, it's safe now. Doing classwork and watching bear action. Nice. I hope classwork is not too much of a bore. No one ducks. Stop doing that. Where's the wall? Oh my god. 2 for 2? Get back on the ground for CB held down. I heard held down is pretty good, man. I don't blame you. Oh, I said I'm winning a little bit. Got him. Ooh, we got him, but even the low wall pickup there. No, it's not launch, it's minus 13. It changed it. Since it's not a wall bounce anymore, and it's an armor move, that's just like a heat engager, you don't get like as much reward as you got from it in T7. It turned it to a minus 13. No, you're dead. If you lose, you gay. I'm straight as fuck, boy. I love pussy, baby. You see that W? Your stream, you want to play one day? Yeah, I'm down. I'm in. What's up, Yukester? How you doing? Do you hate me? No, what? No. Yeah, that's one of my... Someone commented that on my Steam wall. Like, if you go to my Steam comments, it's still there. If you ever want to take a look one day. Pretty jokes. Oh, you ducked. Oh my god. That comes at the wall. No! That killed me. Yeah, bro. I only played like 2 games back then. And it was those two, and I fucking got shit on both. Almost. How do you get that guaranteed butt smash the ball? You have to delay the last hit. I'm trying to go to Tiger Uppercut. Delay. I mean, it's true, Proto. It's true. I had a point to prove there with that W. Whoa! Hey. How do I win this? It's a mid! Didn't think I would get November. It's like in October. And I'm trying to raise up money for it now. See, you're just so used to, you know, black people ways of trying to get the money together 2 weeks in before the event. 2 weeks before you go on vacation, and you trying to fucking plan shit. I got that. Can he die from the sideline? Nice. I had to like sidestep so many times in that just to get the right wall spot. Black people will always be working. That's true. Oh, I guess wrong. How dare I guess wrong in this game? Oh, let's go. Oh, miss input? This is Heat Smash. That would've worked, actually. Oh my gosh, dude. All because of a miss input. Texas. Oh, Tiger Uphill would be fun. A lot of Pakistani players, they don't know how to play cool. Huh? Hey, I'm down for that. I'm down to beat some Pakistani players. Oh no. Oh yeah, look at that range. We just do Barry Jordan the whole round. Oh shit, I missed. What's the score now? Dude, I don't even know. I wish you kept scoring the menu, but it doesn't even do that anymore. This game sucks. Aha, nice, I'm dead. He waited for that. Oh, he kind of fumbled. What? Bro. What's the range of HBF? Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. The range of the grab. Finally blocked the side, fellas. Finally blocked the slide. Oh, I didn't duck it down, I could have won. Let's go. You mash, you're dead. Low? Nice. This is gonna be insane. You gotta set to keep track. Oh, I didn't know that. Get Chinese food is always a safe bet. If you order a lot of it, you have enough for like another time, you know. Oh, I didn't know you were that plus. I gotta love that move. I don't know what that move is. God, I'm sliding. Who blocked slide there? I haven't slid the whole set. MR Miyagi? Wait, who's that? Who's MR Miyagi? Is that a bear player? No, Mr. Miyagi. Oh, Mr. Miyagi! I thought you said MR. Like, I thought that was like a character or something. I do be a little bit of, you know, retarded. I'm just wrong, I'm dead. Nice. Where the best plus frame where I can store the big bear roll grab? That's the thing, bears don't have much big plus frames, to be honest. You'd be like wild running 1+2 or something. Or asking what the move is. 441 plus 2. Yo, it's good. Better to you, my boy. Who blocks there, man? Let's try. Boy, to my boy, what's up? Start doing 3 plus 4 out of that shit. You want to duck so bad.
Wakey, wakey, wakey. It's time for school. Come on.
I ducked, bro.
Wake up. It's time for school.
Oh, that wasn't a whip punish? That recovery is crazy.
Are you ready for school?
Yo.
Working with some food poppy. Let's batch up. Boom, Colt, love, P.S. Come get this dick four and balls, Colt, K-H-M-M.
Bro, the little Turk yak, it'll never do, brother. It'll never do. Thanks for the 8, man. I appreciate it. No, I'm mashing. I'm mashing. What's up, Edith? How you doing, man? Oh, I didn't launch. My bad. Nice. I should have did back 1 plus 2 there. How you doing, Ethan? How was your day, man? Oh, let's go. Yeah, that was a nice last set. It was indeed. No, sir. That's not safe. Oh, you're dead. You're dead for that. For mashing like a law player. Hey, Papi. Alapo, my fucking boy. How you doing, man? Do you have any offline tour in your plans now? Yeah, I do. Evo, Combo Breaker. I want to go to Tiger Uppercut. Sugar Rush Rumble. Some events down the line, of course. Guess wrong so many times. Oh, you're dead. Ooh. What a nasty bear round, baby. Hop kick.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
I knew he'd duck. What's up, Miz? That's gotta be 10. I think that's 10, right? You ran into Kelly in rank? Isn't Kelly the king player? I think that's 10. You combo video versus him? God damn. Yo, Tio, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. I'm glad you're being chilling, Balapo. I enjoyed your stream earlier, bro. Seriously. I always love chilling in your streams, dude. You're my shining bright light before my hell at work. Now, work's not that bad, but I mean, it's just work. Who wants to go to work, right? Let me hit up Envane to see if he's ready. Devil Gen Enjoyer. 4K points for God? That's pretty close. We'll play some rank until Envane is ready, I guess.
Victory! Squeeze.
Guess? Yo, what's up? Bro, JJ, you a streamer? Thanks for the raid, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for the raid. Who's the next 20 run? I don't know. I gotta see. Gotta make time for it.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's been a minute. Yeah, it's been a minute since we played, and it's been a minute since I've seen you live. Or did I tap in the stream? I gotta tap in. You keep those when you get close. You gotta finish your plate. Betty, you gotta finish your plate. GG's, JJ. Made a lot of stupid decisions. It happens, bro. It happens. It happened, I'm telling you. This game, it wants you to mash. So with that mentality, trying to get in your head, sometimes you just go overboard sometimes. Always love those streams. I appreciate it, Max. Foxy, excuse me. Thanks, I appreciate it. Yeah, nice law, always. Always nice law.
Get ready for the next battle.
This guy's a 4% DC rate. Oh, this is the guy Kilo said he had beef with. His cardio is pretty good. Can you tech? No, not too long. I'll kick. Oh! Is this PC be fighting for his life? Yeah, he's fighting for his life right now. That's a good whip punish. That did suck. Oh well. He tried the Tekken 7? Brother. Do it away with that. What's up, Boet? Long time no see, man. How you been? Bro, why'd the low kill me? He's supposed to be Omni-Man? Oh, maybe. He kind of looks like Omni-Man, though. You mentioned it. Oh, no. Oh, he knows. Oh, thank God. Nice, we won that. Omni Fratello. Oh, since she doesn't want to duck. Oh, good duck. I was gonna do it again. Nice duck. Kind of stepping on that one. Oops. Ooh. Hold that shit. You gotta hold that. Yo, Mr. Smooth, thanks for the follow, man. You gotta hold that. And he had to watch it. Salmon time. Ain't no way. Yo, what's up, Will and Willpower? What's up, man?
Get that ass then, bitch! Get the fuck out of my chat! Somebody ban that bitch ass nigga.
That's gotta be top five. Top five redeem. Ooh. Didn't expect that, did ya? Did ya? You tech? Hello? Nice. A phone call again. No. Is somehow to guarantee you don't tech or something? No. People just don't block. That's why it's called piggy tech. I haven't been seeing any other bears use it. I'm like, bro, y'all should start doing this. Oh, shit. Punish. Too obvious. Nice, no step. What was that tracking? Should have been the bear journey, but it's not working. It's not a redeem. It's just me doing the move. I put that in the description. Get ready for the next battle. I'm tuning, Will. Thanks for asking, man. Thoughts on DSP plugin after calling LTG a Bishop plugin? I mean, I don't really watch DSP, so I don't really know. I don't really know. Not sure. Hey, think that I'm some kids. But bitch, I'm Bobby with that toy. Put up on the map. Same guy. I'm gonna keep breaking that notion. Why, bro? What's stopping you? What's stopping you? I do bear jump for the redeems. I just died for it. This guy dead or something? Maybe. Vibe is stopping me. I'm not feeling it. I mean, if you're not feeling ranked, then fuck it. Don't play. No, sir. I cool, nice. Oh, it's 10? Let's go. Oh, shit. Ooh. Some nasty tech right there. Some nasty tech. He keeps mashing on that. So I let it rip. Get my plus 13 on the counter hit. Easy wall splat right there from the confirm. Juicy. Some juicy bear tech. I got Queen of Miley Rooter. Yo, good shit, Dynamite. Congrats. That's pretty epic. Fight. No. More damage. Had to get him. Back on plus two. He doesn't match now. Oh, whiff. Nice timing. Oh, I'm big dead. What is this combo? I'm so dead. Ew. That's like a 20 hit combo. That on block. Stepped everything. Nice. Good step. Clean step. If they had a God of Destruction Omega in this game, nah. Omega. They need to add a rank. That'd be cool. It's only minus 10, by the way. If the connection's good. It hasn't been good lately. I tried like once or twice a year, but it wasn't good. But then I'll try another time and it's like decent, so it just depends really. Oh, it's not guaranteed. Just do it. Put that in my balls. Lily, you gotta kinda like just do mids. Arrivederci. I do mids. She just crushed and stepped everything. Okay, she's doing that move. Getting mids, quick mids, that really beats her out. Dude, this guy's defense is crazy. Oh, I'm dead. Nice. This guy's good. Back turn down two. Nah, that's pretty quick. Pretty quick. What's he drinking? I don't know, but I need some of it. Minus 10. Nice. His weakness. Expose his weakness. He likes to mash there every time. What's up, Noble? How you doing? No, it's not reactable, Void. It's way too quick. Yeah, he always mashes there, exactly. So, that's kind of my guaranteed. 8%? No, thank you. That was you, but what's up with these DC raids? Oh, same guy. He repented. What's up, Gunner?
Murder, bitch is a smitter. She can suck my dirt. Look a fuck for your brother. Nigga talk hitter. Grit the brother.
Again? Uh oh. No. I think they have a thing. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. This guy always blocks though. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Who's my secondary character? I don't really have one right now. What's up, Takis, by the way?
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
Hard Goddamn. You win. The hard duckaroo. Oh, I messaged Invades a while ago, but I didn't say anything. This guy lagged when he did down back three, by the way. This guy's defense. John Kuma Lennon? Exactly, bro. You already know. We haven't slid yet, so that's kind of new.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. Block that, by the way.
Now you're watching my stream. 14. You fucking trash. Get the fuck off the game. You fucking suck.
Oh. Nice lag. So laggy. Yo, Finborg, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate it.
Round four.
Thanks for the 3 months, brother. For the prime, hell yeah. That's sick. Nice. Finally guessed wrong. Nice, ooh. GG's this guy. He took a big chunk of his points. Chug, I got you, Poppy. Alright, let's see what Invade said. If he said anything. Oh, he didn't. Alright, well, I don't feel too bad then. Haha. Big Chug, just for you, Poppy. Just for you. What's up, Celine? How you doing? How do you do? Will you drop Kuma if you ever release a pig character? Nah, I'd play both of them. Any animal character is a W. That's why I'm kind of hoping Roger and Alex come back. That would be pretty fire. No hat. That'd be fire. Feeling indecisive? How about what? What's on your mind? Talk to me. Sit on Santa's lap. Yeah, I'm hella playing Roger Edo. Saludos de España. Saludos de Estados Unidos. Xavier B. Sorry I missed your message, man. A Lo siento. Play some Luigi. People keep asking me to stream, but I'm more T8. No shade, so I can't let you into play. Do you like horror games? Horror games seem like would be a cool thing to stream. That's what usually people stop, you know, doing when they stop playing Tekken. They play like Final Fantasy 14 or horror games. For me, I'd go play Souls games. That's what I play when I don't play Tekken. I'm playing some Dark Soul, some Elden, some Sekiro or something, some Souls game. Right now I'm on DS3 and G+. That's been taking up my time, but I'm not on this game. Yo, Aram, what's good? I think Gon is an animal. It's like a dinosaur or something. What's up, Aram? How you doing? Thoughts on crayon apple juice? I don't like it. I don't like cranberry, so... There are any horror games that scare me, but we shall see.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, 69. Oh, shit. Managed to win it. Good shit, Aram. Good shit to you.
Round one.
Luigi. Oh, this shit's laggy. Okay, this, yeah, this is laggy. Oh, two frames? Beat Sensei's alarm, nice. Hey, massage, I heard that's scary. Nice. You're retaliated, what's good? How you doing? Y'all play King? Nah. Don't play King. King's cool though. Oops. Simple. Mm-hmm. Oh, miss up. Nice, GG. Lovely the cow reveal. Who's lovely? Is King weak? Nah, King's pretty good. King is ridiculous? Yeah, he is. He's pretty ridiculous.
Stop showing me pictures of gay black dudes kissing! Stop it! It's turning me on!
Please teach King gameplay, but I don't play King. I don't have nothing to teach you. So, JP, how you doing, man? We both did the same thing though. Fair mirrors always feel so weird to me. I don't like playing it. This guy's kind of laggy. I'm kind of having to play around that, but it's whatever. I'll leave from Tekken 3 milk commercial. Check it out on YouTube. I don't even know that existed. That's pretty cool. A milk commercial? Oh.
Y-O-U-W-H-Y-T-E-W-O-F-Cheers.
Yo, White Wolf, what's up? Thanks for the 200 bits, man. I appreciate it. Thanks for the follow, too. Oh, nice hop kick. Nice! Dude, I was supposed to dash in and kill him. Nice. Nice. Oh, I messed up my combo. Whoa! Bro, where's my what? Where's my Wild Rising 2? Brother. Oh my god, this guy's online is crazy. He's dead though. Bro, I'm not getting any of that punishes. This guy's so laggy. Dude. This guy is laggy as fuck. You win. Get me out of here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Good bear, but bad net. Bearge indeed. Who do you think? Ashlyn first, Reyna or Lee? I think Reyna would be a little easier. What do you think? You got Bear Defusion. Yo, good shit. Wiggles. Good shit. He just sits there. You played this guy Psycho? Sometimes I thought, nah, it's pretty easy. I knew I'd find him again though. Hopefully it's not as laggy. The Bear Mirror is fun, but. I think Reyna would be better to learn raw, to be honest. I don't know how about easier, but. Oh, nice. He's just framing kind of rough. Yeah, I think Reyna has a lot easier kit. I blocked that, brother. Thank you. Dude. This guy's so laggy. Bro, where are my punishments? Where's my grab breaks? Where's anything? It like keeps stuttering. That sucks. I don't know what angle I had on the wall there, so I just did back one to be safe. Hey, what's up, Meek? Ooh. It's guaranteed. Yeah. Ooh, that was sick. Try jungle train if you don't know it, of course. Yo, I'll try it, dude. Thanks. I love jungle. Where is this? I don't know. You win. He's kind of laggy though. How you doing, Fuzz? He's not too bad. Fair game multiplying. That's what I like to see. Round one. Not really high tier. Hell yeah. I can't. It won't let me block that. I'm trying every time. Nice mix. I like it. Try to dig jab OS that, but it's not really an OS. Oh, nice back one. Oh, that range! Oh my god! Oh, that was so sick. Again, with the guard break open, it's good. It just worked. See, it works. That's why. Instead of three, I mean, you just question why you did three instead of the. Oh, bro, I thought that he. Bar. I mean, it's the guard break and you're a low. I mean, both can be beaten by lows.
You're
I mean,
scaring me.
That's not like the best alternative to use there.
I said no.
I did the same thing.
Stop being racket.
I don't know. I don't have the answers for that. Air fight for sure. Oh, I think you held it. Is booty still free? It is. It's just a tighter window. Free on everyone except Jack. I don't think it works on Jack. I'll be honest. Oh, I ducked. He dick jabbed after that? That was crazy. Oh, I guess wrong. Nice. Good mix. Dead chat. That was sick. Oh, nice. Nice. Come on versus Nina is kind of Nina's favorite. Yeah, Nina's pretty good against Kuma. One of his worser matchups.
Get ready for the next battle.
What about Paul versus Kuma? I don't know. I don't play against a Paul. I play against way more Nina. Spiking it forward, 1+2. What are you supposed to do?
Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh, give me that. Oh, gotcha. Copy. Oh. Oh no. Nice. I knew he ducked there. A lot of Yoshis 1-1 and then duck. Second two, yeah, the banger. Yeah, bears can't escape that fuzz. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, this guy's on the motion.
Oh.
There's a ball here. Oh, why'd that stand me up, bro? Oh, I didn't punish the right way. Nice. I was supposed to launch that. Yoshi round. Yeah, just let him whiff. Does it work? Thank God, that's still launch. Oh no. No! He tried to stab, he tried to kill me! He tried to kill me! Oh. I didn't do that much damage. Oh, nice. Yoshi's really cool in this game. Oh my god. Nice option. He tried to make a mean comeback. I didn't even know he was up two rounds. That was kind of crazy. That guy was up two rounds. Get ready for the next battle. Yoshi's head is like an oyster. He did have like a octopus skin in Tekken 7. Maybe that's like something related. I don't know. Either way, it's pretty sick. Uh-oh. Dragon off. Sighted. Oh, this guy. What is this lag? This felt like the bear players. I don't know everybody's connection tonight. I can send me Yoshi skin? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Well, that was sick. What? Where's my combo? Ouch. Look at it. It's literally stuttering. Flipped the wrong coin. Duck. This cool kid combo. Dragon off, dude. Yeah. 13. I forgot how to play against Drag. You got to just mash. Just mash. That's my bad. Too much guessing. What am I doing? Just gotta mash it out. True. I can do it again. Nah. Oh, did it wrong. Oh, then I think he finished it. I'm dead. Oh, it's just blocked. I would have won that. Yo, Nada, thanks for the funny problem. Oh, I gotta press one. Oh, give me that. Thanks for the follow, man. Grizzly, definitely. I like polar bears too, though. Guess wrong. GG's. He's so much fun. Yeah, he's pretty fun. I like Kuma. Kuma's super fun. I hope you have a good time learning him too. He's pretty fun. Ooh. WOF? Hell yeah. You vouch, bro? You vouch? What's up, man? Okay, this guy knows bears a little bit. Maybe not. He wanted a slide there. Yeah, I don't know why it's minus one on hit. They nerfed that move so bad. On hit and on block. It wasn't even that good in the first place. Oh, give me that. Again? One bear. Oh, you're dead. Die. What's up, boss style? How you doing, man? How you been? What else got nerfed this patch? Nothing. Bears got didn't get touched, thankfully. Punish. Thank God nothing got touched. Mash. Low. Nice.
Boo-boo, honey, honey.
For real, bro. I'd be hella mad enough to bears. Exactly, bro. Bears aren't even, like, that good. A bear and a tiger are fighting in Wall Street. This is average NA, bro. Average American activity right here. It can't get more American than this. I'll be honest with you. If any EUers in the chat are wondering what America is like, this is exactly it. Why'd that hit me? Oh, it's guaranteed. Average American Warrior 6 rounds, Cold Splatter Buster. It's in my pocket. Oh, fuck. Ooh, the Schmicks. Could have been in front of a Waffle House instead. So true, dude of nowhere. So true. Oh, it's guaranteed one hit. Ouch. Uh-oh. This combo. Whiff, please. Whiff. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh, I'm dead. Nice! That was guaranteed. Haha. With rage, too. If I'm missing plays, you might get a bear combo from Nerf. We don't need that, right? We don't need that. Punish. Uh-oh. Yo, what's up, Head Pie? How you doing? Hello? Get off me. Oh, it's a low! No! Hold that. I'm mashing. What's up, games? No webcam today. No webcam. I just realized it's been years since I've seen one of those 7-Eleven Big Gulps. There's so many 7-Elevens around me that I think I've had that about a little bit ago. An average American requires at least 2 pounds of sugar a day to maintain freedom. We can't hold on to our flags without it. It's like a sugar monitor when you walk into a building and they just snatch away your American flag out your pocket if you don't meet the sugar requirements. That's how America works. What's up, Jabs? How you doing? Thanks for the follow.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh shit, Victor. Victor. It's Victor. Yeah, exactly. That's our social credit. I don't like Victor. Oh my god, nothing bad. Oh, that's what. Okay, this guy's mashing, so I'm high. What's up, bitches? How you doing, man? Hope you've been well. This guy is no bear. I love it.
Purr.
Purr. Oh, nice. Hold on. Bro, Victor combos are so crazy. They're so wall to wall, dude. Fair enough. Fair enough, fair enough. What's up, medic? How you doing, man? I'm doing good. How about you? What's good, what's good? Oh, number two. Not bad. Ugh. Hate this dude. Round four. Fight. Oh, that's bad. Nice, nice, bro. Victor's tough. I don't like this matchup at all. Lee mains want buffs. You mean T9? They're probably gonna get it too. Yeah, that's true, Tio. That's true. They eat the same protein. Wow. Okay. Gotta duck a little bit more. We don't duck enough versus Victor, or we should, really. We need to duck a little bit more. Yeah, that is a fish's username. That'd be cool. Piggy tech? Fuck. Ow. Oh. Oh, I thought he'd press it. Nice. Good wait. Really made me to chill out. Bro! What is this character, man? Hey, what's up, Zentalo? Dude, what do you even do? Again? Again? Fuck it. Why not? We're going out swinging. Oh. This guy popped heat. Immediately? Okay. I got God. Yo, good shit, Zentalo. I knew you could do it. I knew you could do it, bro. Oh, he laid there. That wasn't even real. Nice. That wasn't even real. Yo, Yoko, what's good, man? Why you dissing Zen in the chat, bro? You did it on stream? Good shit. You should do it again. Publish the VOD. One time I tried to step that. I get hit with the tracking. Ouch. Round two. I submit. Bro, what is this combo? Oh, dude. I block. Nice. Running two, dude. Tekken 3 soundtrack. Tekken 3 is based. Oh. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, he ducked. Nice. Power stage was sick. Yeah, that power stage was really cool. I really like that stage. Oh, I'm in your head, kid. Nice lag. Nice lag. What is this lag all of a sudden? It's so laggy now! 4 frames of delay, that's it. Nice. 4 frames of delay. Like, bro, what the fuck? He did it twice. Laggy fuck. Please in defense, thank you. GG's. I hate Victor, dude. So annoying to fight against. Time and time. GG's. Bro, you're kind of laggy, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty bad. GG's though. Not the best. Man, I feel like I always get jabbed out of that jumping bear move. You just have to time it. It's like you do it at like a random time when the neutral is like calm. Sorry, you had to watch an ad. I said it was kind of laggy, but GG's. You missed my Jack? I haven't played Jack in a long time. Well, I try to play him in this game, but I haven't played him seriously in a long time. This Jack is kind of different, and it's kind of cool, but double down. I mean, I'm you know, I tell it like it is. I'm keeping it real. It was laggy. What's up, Triz? I kind of like just like bears more than Jack in this game. So just been playing Jack Kuma. Up forward one. If I want to like do a low, if I expect a low, it does chip too. Give me that. What's the business, bro? Yeah, the game froze when you did that shit one time. I was like, bro, what the fuck? Let me do that again. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I'm back turn, though. Oh, nice low. Not really, up forward one. Up forward one at the wall, you get like a nice combo. That's about it. I think a low is coming. No. Oh shit. Oh no. That range was crazy. Yo, you played Negan in T7, right? What's it to you? I mean, what's it to you? Gaming on you? I think what's it to you played Negan 2. The range is the best part. Oh shit. No. It's not enough that it's good. Oh, I guess wrong. I swore Lord was coming, chat. I swore it! No. Come on, dude.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
Make it clap. Look at the thickness. Of course you can. Of course. Hop kick better move on bear. It's pretty good on bear. They get early frames of launch on hop kicks. He's out of here. Damn, Trig. Get ready. GG's, man. That was like the first good connection in a while. I just want to play. I'm good though, Trace. How you doing, man? Get the fuck out of here. What's up, man? GG's. I wanted you to stay because there's mad laggy people on tonight. So I was like, bro. I want to run a good net set. But so good, you. Dark Reaper, another TGS king. What's up, Fury? How you doing, man? I swear. Yeah, I'm telling you, bro. It's mad laggy tonight. I don't know. Every time I hear this song, I think I'm gonna be the memes now. Sparko! This song's a banger. What's up, Noble? Again. Snoopy? We did it. What you do, Fury? What you do? Oh, nice whip order. I break those. Oh, I ducked those. You're super laggy. Oh, yeah, for real. You got destruction? Good shit, man. I know you can get that shit, dude. I knew you can get that shit, boy. Congrats. Good shit. Yeah, this song's a big vibes, dude. Ooh. You can punish that. Oh my god. Oh, nice. Oh no. Turn Fury up. Oh, you trying to get him turned up, bro? Trying to get you turned up, bro. Oh shit, I'm dead. Hands off. Oh, I'm dead. You still labbing? What you labbing, bro? What you cooking up? Fight. I gotta stop doing that. It's not working.
No, you're watching my stream too. You fucking trash.
Oh yeah, give me that. Hey, what's up, player chopper? Thanks for the tier one, bro. I appreciate it. Enjoy your emotes and the sick boomer buff sub badges. That's only minus 13 now. That's so lame. Trying to do this shit. Get off me. My turn. Oh, you can't break this one. Double back turn back three? That sounds nasty. Sounds gross. Grind don't end. That's true, Fury. You gotta hop in rank. You see me. I'm still in this bitch. I'm cooking up something. I'll kick. Oh, get out of here. Uh-huh. Easy sidewall combo. Oh, nice. Electric. Fish. Long range charge move.
Blah! Victory screech!
Yo! Big tree. Thanks for the raid, man. I appreciate it.
Butter go.
Oh my god.
The butter. Butter go.
What the fuck? Dude! This combo with the fucking. Dude! Chopper, thanks for the five gifted, bro. Holy fuck. I don't even know what to say. Oh shit. Thank you for the fucking gifted, bro. Thank you. Oh shit. I'm gonna win this one for you, Chop. Grab. Oh, he's in the mid! I'm dead. Don't worry. We're gonna win this one for you. Yeah, five gifted. Let's go. Butt sniff, my boy. What's up, man? That was calculated. It's the banger. Oh, yes, sir. Hands off. We did it every time. Every time he's gonna get hit. Bro, Chop, I can't even thank you, man. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted again. I'm speechless. Mashed. Random move. Another banger indeed. Oh no. I gotta stop doing that. And I broke one, you fuck! Tag one Kuma ending. He gets the ultimate rejection. Fish. I knew it. I knew he'd mash his. Fish. So he's just still yapping. You're still sucking my yakking. Hop off, bud. You feel this way too if you were a bear, bro. But you're just a stinky jack face. Thanks again for the raid trigger. And thanks again for the 5 gifted player. I appreciate player. Hey, Kishin Okuma today, your game plan is super helpful. Thanks, but yo, no problem, Lemon. I appreciate you, man. Dancing and shit while Heihachi claps. Oh, true. Such a peaceful ending. I'm not really good at English, so I just watch games. Hey, man. Thank you very much. Sit back and enjoy the show. I want Heihachi's hair for Kuma and costumes. Yeah, they had that modded in Tekken 7. It was pretty cool looking. I enjoyed that one. I wish they had the bear astronaut suit back, dude. That would be fire. Get ready for the next battle. Steve. I haven't played against a Steve in a long time. How'd that hit me? Oh yeah. We're gonna charge this motherfucker. Buddy! We did it. We got those confirmed, baby. We got them. That. Over. Oh no. Nice mid. Oh, got a read on that high right there, my boy. Got a read on that. Ooh, some tag two bangers. Tag one bangers, I mean. Oh yeah, give me that whip. Punish. We duck those. Oh, nice. I'm not ducking that. Oh, give me that. We know some Steve. Try to crush it. Reject. Oh, he hit me. Nice. I think he's still in the air, but he hit me, so I get some counter damage at least. What's up, Lemon the Notorious? Yeah, I figured he was still in the air. Okay. Oh, nice jab. Steve is dangerous match for bears. Quick mids. That's true. But he has a lot of highs too, so we just gotta duck. And duck, wow.
Hey, think that I'm Tom Cruise? But bitch, I'll buy you with that tool.
No, tried to heat burst that. What's up, Jabba? The Heihachi theme powered his son, Boma. Brad Hawkins from Urban Ring. I don't know that anime. I don't know that one. Round one. Come on, Luigi, we got this. Beat up this British fucking baked bean eater. Punish. That's safe. Oh, you're so dead. You're so dead. That's where the Heihachi. The string and the music powered me up. Oh, I didn't commit to that duck. I made a whoopsie. Thanks, me. You're welcome, me. Some Oki. Oh, everyone ducks there, so I've just been doing the mid. Oh, my back one. And so, oh, that was a two. Uh-oh. That was a two. Ugh. Give me that. Smash! I really like Steve's voice line. Smash! Buddy! Uppercut! He didn't duck again. He ducked! I didn't break two! No! He tried something diabolical there. I know he did. Back one. Blah! Okay, mesh. Hold it. Ooh. We'll take it. We'll take it. Papi, I was fucking waiting for you, dude. Not even kidding. In my head, I was like, Mr. Wok is gonna come in at some random ass time tonight. What's up, man? His crown when he loses sounds like a villain dying. It does, kinda. Maybe that's why I think Steve's kinda cool. He's like a villain. That is illegal. It's illegally legal. It's like LimeWire. Bro, I'm sick on top of your pad dying. Bro, I hope you feel better. For real, Poppy, for real. Much love, man. Feel better. What's your symptoms? The Zazel theme is so good. I had it set on my Tekken 6 like song. On Tekken 6, you could set a character and a song as your main menu. And I had Julia, because I was a long time Julia main. Still am. I had Julia and this song, this stage, because of this song. And I would just be in custom mode and doing all kinds of shit. Oh, nice. This song was like therapy to my teenage years. Yeah, I don't know why people wild him, bro. I think they kind of like are just bad at the game. You see my tweet, bro? Good duck. Oh, I didn't break my pursuit. I I tried to lope her. You called my bluff.
Round two.
You called it.
Fight.
Oh, nice. Ooh, another Tekken 6 banger. How's that safe? Is that worth it, though? Oh, I didn't delay it. Way too much. Whoops. Good one, punish. Oh, I got that's so stupid. That's a low mid and it's that quick. Your T6 had hella good banger, bro. I don't know how that press was. Oh. Hit me. Oh, he's dead. Nice! Juju the Rapper? I don't know who this is, man. Yeah, people are they're so, people just don't lab the bear, then they complain. They're just retarded. They don't know what to do. You gotta redeem Hopkick, bro. You gotta redeem it. Oh, that's not safe.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking Hopkicks, man.
I knew he'd bash.
Want you to make me a crabby patty?
Let's try to bring this back.
I'm over stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick when I'm stroking my shit.
He's just smashing now. What's up, Takis? How's your day, man? Any more Mercedes? Oh, no. Okay.
Vegetable.
Oh, I'm dead. Nice. Nice. Good work. I'm gonna kill myself? Don't do it, bro. You gotta play Connie still. Welcome back, Boop. I ducked, brother. Safe. How was your day, Boo? That's guaranteed? I didn't know that. That's launch. I'm bad. Holy whiff. Kinda get a dick. Leave Kanye alone, bro. Oh, nice mid. I'm bearing Crash when's the next swimmer run? I have no clue, man. When's your tournament run, brother? You need a Chungus tournament run. This guy's good. Good adapt. Maybe baby moves out, maybe in T9. Gotcha. Same. Smirk. Oh, nice. Next time with food and get ready. Asher. Put Brian too. Just did that? Fuck it, just do it. I got Brian TK with T7 knowledge. He's carried. Yo, Brian's mad good though. Ryan's mad good. Why is that safe? Good job. Nice. Nice. Got in there for a whiff punish. Everyone's carried, especially me. Me too, bro. Me too. Good duck. Good duck. Not worth it. Nah, nice. Oh, I misinputted. Nice, nice, nice. Good shit. GG. You ran it back. GG, GG, GG. Bro, Steve's pretty good. I don't know what people are like bitching about Steve for. I don't understand the Steve down players. I'm not seeing it. Yeah, this track's pretty good. They're downplaying his face? Oh, maybe, I guess, yeah. That's true. Alright, the run back, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna play Alex Hella if they're he's in. Roger and Alex, I'm gonna play them OD. I knew he ducked there. But where's Bruce? Bro, back two would be so sick in this game. It'd be so retarded. It would literally be so retarded, dude. Animal character enjoyer? That's me. We're going to tackle again. Tackle again. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, nice. He dropped. Haha. I'm definitely an animal character enjoyer, for sure. Oh, it's not looking good. Safe, brother. Oh, made him guess! Evo soon, jeez. When's Evo Japan? Guessing wrong. Oh, nice. 9 days? That's pretty close, yeah. Actually. Ooh. Made him guess for his life. I should go in Evo Japan so Kuma gets a nerve. They're probably gonna do that already, bro. I mean, you should go though. You'd cook. Alright, boys. Honestly, if Brian had counted hit launcher hatchet, how much would he be? That'd be pretty retarded, boob. Come on. That shit would be too good in this game. Too good. Oh, that was a good bait. Rage out after that? Retarded, yes, but if he had it, would it be more retarded than Reyna at any time? No, it fit right in. Oh, he finished it. That's the first time he finished that. He fit right in, bro. Fit right in. Guaranteed. not a whip. Ooh, illegal damage. Yo, what's up, Tonk? How you doing? Yeah, he's just gonna kill himself. So I just gotta let him. That's safe for real. That's that lure paying that. Get more damage. Oh yes, sir. Ooh, some evil bear shit right there. Why'd that hit me? Let's get to the wall if we can. No, what a duck! What a duck! Nice, overhear that, buddy. I can't let whatever my heat is gone. I only have rage left. I feel naked. It, bro, you're like playing T7 again. What do you mean? Good punish. That's actually launch, but I was scared to do the launch one just in case it fucks up. So I knew 4-2-1 would kill instead. But you can always launch that. But thanks. Yeah, nobody launches that. Thank God. Better than how I usually punish. That's the 12th frame punish, bro. What else are you gonna do? Yes, it's OD. It's just T7 again, boo. That's where you started. You should be most used to that. Yeah, bro, it's funny, right? Bro, when I started Kuma, I tried punishing him in 1-2. I wish that was natural. I wish. 10 frame punish everything. The Mishima way. I respect that. Whack at Kuma player? Hey, bro, he's learning. He's learning. Leave him alone. Bro, why does console player keep denying me? I want to play. If that guy gets 1-2, would he be retarded? Yes. It would be retarded because they wouldn't make it launch like Gengis's. They'd make it better, like minus 13 or 14. But still keep it exactly the same as like the Gengis properties of knockdown and wall slide and all that. JDR said NA God equals Korean Fujin. I mean, I've beaten Koreans. So he ain't talking about me. I'm kind of a Korean cook myself. I kind of be frying them niggas up, you feel me? I'm just saying. I'm kind of built different. Oh, this is a Jake man. Pretty good. Oh, nice confirm. T's America's game. You already know it, bro. I'm downstairs. Blah. Oh, Why'd that hit me? Oh. Oh, the counter hit. What? What? Nice. Nice. Oh, that's why. 102 ping. 4 frames of lag. I'm like, bro. Why does it feel like moving underwater? That explains it. We're waiting on the progress of Sovereign Evil this year. Yeah, I'll be there. I'll be sick. Bro. What? Why is this stuff hitting me? I didn't even mash. Welcome back. More pins, even T3. It's pretty good. Oh, no. Oh, he's dead. I think it's Mokujin, actually. I think it's Mokujin. I can check after this. Oh my god, what a hop kick. No. Ah, fuck. Why'd that hit me? Why'd that hit me, dude? Oh, well. You probably stream tomorrow after class. Oh, shit. First Celine stream. What song is this, real quick? Mokujin, yeah, this is Mokujin. Round one. Said 2 weeks? Okay. Fight. Now it's tomorrow. Love a roller coaster. That's funny. Ping 4 bar king, dude. My worst nightmare. Uh-oh. I hate king when it's 4 bar. Good duck. I'm dead. Oh my god, the damage, chat. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Why'd that hit me? Okay. Easy Samaton. Why'd that do so much fucking damage? Samaton, bud. Is that a Mexican joke? I can't get... Yeah, it's because you're Mexican, fishes. And stinky. I believe that the chains in this game say about the kingdom regular chains are not the chest ever chain. Maybe. Doesn't give up from Giants, but good. Why? Why would he need that? Oh, good one, good one, good one. No. Oh, yeah, it is. I didn't break one pursue. Ow. Bro, I didn't break one either. I'm not even, like, focused. Oh, GG. That's it. GG. 101 ping king. Ah, I love it.
Get ready for the next battle.
GG. Lesbo? Why you calling her that, bro? I'm a Samba. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. You remember that South Park episode with the bar called Lebos? Is that Lebos? How would you say it? Like Lesbos? Like Lebos? It was spelled as Lesbos. Oh, Lebos. Of course, Bishes remembers. Bishes watches anything degenerate. Trying to learn Kuma? Hey, you come to the right spot, man. South Park was so racist. Blatantly. Blatant racism. Nah, I'm not doing any more four bar. I've had enough stuttering in 101 four row back ping. Actually. Wait, it's on plus two. Bro, how am I getting four bar? What? I'm so confused. I've been on fucking. Wait. Oh, there it is. I'm just doing it. I reckon they're four bars, and it'll be the worst character, like, to play against ever. Like, imagine a four bar, like, Dragunov. Like, how would you just, you might just walk forward. You might just walk forward. The combo, it does. Still does. Nah, you can. The roll doesn't work anymore, but the Oki does. Karma won't get you an excuse not to do gym, so he put Murray in his ass. He took him in his ass. Bro, that's pretty funny, bro. Asperger's instead of like Asperger. Bro, who thinks of shit like that? I never knew, so I drank a gallon of water and I never knew I could piss so much. Oh, that's how you know you're getting all that toxins out. You're getting all that Nina player toxicity out of your system, bro. That's funny, bro. If someone like Carmen just said, he'd be canceled so hard. That's true. I feel like there's someone out there that exists. There's some fat book. There's some fat fuck. Some fat American fuck. You bring the burger, I bring my ketchup. Whoa. What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Shim, you're gonna show you mine? Bet, boo. Send me a DM of the good stuff. Boop, it was so cool seeing you playing that offline tournament, dude. That shit was funny. Love the Smokey the Bear. Yo, thanks, Jettle. It's supposed to be Luigi. I guess I didn't do enough job. My bracket is out. Oh, you're going to electric class for realsies? How far is that from you? Jammer's first on offline, dude. They grow up so fast. 2 hours? Are you going to drive there or get someone to take you? I don't know how your driving situation is. Friend. Okay. You remember to eat your ass in at EC? He's about to cook. Get your bracket. Alright, let's check it out while we wait for a match that it's never gonna queue. Let's see. Oh, Anakin's gonna be here. Akudama. Anya. Freezy. He's in the chat sometimes. Freezy. Dongo Dingus. This guy's like a something player. I forget. Booster Blast and Jamver. You guys are in the same pool? Oh my god. You guys gotta make it here to play each other. Oh, that's so early. Dungle Dingus, my goat. Who's that guy playing? This is Canadian kill, bro. You're no clout. This is your first event, man. No seeding. Oh, Shaheen. Okay. Am I bugged? Okay. They got me losing to a purple ring victor. Why are they putting seeds in people? Pause. Booster, you could have said that in so many other ways. I think you wanted to be gay there. I think you just wanted to be gay. It's okay to want that. You're accepted here. Nobody plays Shaheen? There's like five Shaheen players ever. What's up, Larry? How do you do? How's your day, man? How's life? How's married life?
Get ready for the next battle.
Yo, what's up, Jace? Yeah, just go and have fun, man. Could have been teaching a foster child how to read. Dude, that's sick. You adopted? Or is that a foster child? Okay. You're not saying it's yours. They ranked this morning, got dusted. How's the June grind going? My June is buns. I was ranked 8 this morning. Now I'm 45. You went down that much? What the hell? Who was cooking you like that, bro? Bro, where is the fucking gamers? I only get games if I set my thing to 4 bar and then I find 100 ping 4-5 frame victor and king players. Where are the people in my area? Yo, what's up, Enter? How you doing? Knickers. You said just hit the 4 bar? I've had enough today. I fought too many laggy people today, man. I can't do it. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. It's hard to find matchups here. What's up, Rib? Sir Avery? Any setup with Magic 4? Not really. It's just like a... that one counter hit. That's pretty much it. That's it. That's like the best you can get. Heard you winning stuff? I have been. I've been winning most of the online tournaments I win, enter, or at least place well, so that's good. I just don't have much time for like a lot of them. I'd love to enter one every day, but I have work in the morning and they usually run really late, so I try not to enter too many. Arslan's in NA, but he's West Coast right now. I mean, I'll play Arslan if he's West Coast, because that's like a rare person. I'm not trying to fight my everyday American king player on 4-bar. I'm trying to play him. Is it launch after not charge? No. Wait, what? What are you talking about? I'd show you some bear shit if we had gamers. Avery, but no one's here. No one's here, man. Not much to show. Everyone's gone. Let's tap into Tone's stream and see if he'd be down to play. Pay for prayers? Bet. Let's run it. Time to switch to Jack. That's the thing, I haven't been having much fun with Jack as I have with Kuma. I'll be real with you. Hello, Piggy. Is that a question? Hello, Monty. How are you doing? You having a good day? Is Tone streaming? How can I'm a DM Tone. Hold on. Is this the real Piggy? No. 8:30? My time or his time? You want to lobby with me? Let's run it, Larry. Because Kuma... Not Kuma. Arslan's not even around yet. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Our time? Oh, that's like 15 minutes. Let's see if he wants to... If he's down to play. Let me hit him up. Here in Greece, it's 3 in the morning. 3 in the morning, Greece? What the fuck? DDX is online as we speak. To do what? What's he up to? I say, yo, Tone, let me run the set with Big Arse. Yo, Asia, what's good? How you doing? Connection quality not meet. He keeps trying to meet me up with 4-bar. How you doing, Asia? How was your day? He's in rank with Steve? I don't think I'd connect with him. I have it set to 5-bar. You know what I'm about to ask? You gotta redeem it. It's a redeem now. Yep, it's a redeem now. You even offered it. You said, okay, you should make it 20K. That's what I did. Literally your recommendation. Charging was crazy. Hey, we're running a strict business over here. Either pay up or shut up. Play dumb stupid panda. I knew you had the points, you cheap fuck. Sure. Larry, are you around? We can run a set if you want. Why would you name it? Cause man, she's so lame. It's up to until we're going to have but super strict timing. A little bit, Jettle, yeah. But you have to get used to it. You have to get used to it, Jettle. My bad on that response. It's kinda late, but a little bit. Is Larry still here? Where is Larry? Maybe he likes pork? Ooh. What are you talking about? Alright, let me go take a piss and then I'll come back and we can play some panda. Really cool, man. Nah, I got redeemed, bro. I can't, man. Hold on.
What? I never knew this. The whole time they were covering up the cracks in the road with poop? Yo! Text your mom this and put I love poop in the comment section.
Yo. My bad. I'm gonna go take out some trash too. Oh yeah, what's up, Rev? Yeah, that's big Leto. Did I ever tell you that I went over there in Finland, bro? She was sick. I think I did tell you. I was there for a little bit. It was sick. Beautiful country. I didn't even go for that. So here's the story, how that went down, right? So I was going for my birthday week. I went for my birthday. And then when I got to Leto's place, he was like, oh, it just so happens that, you know, these guys, you know, the CTR dudes is like linking up this day. It was the day I landed, actually. The day I got there. It's like, oh, you know, we don't have to go if you don't want to. It's kind of far. But, you know, if you're down to take a trip. And I was like, bro, what? Of course I'm down. I'm in a new, brand new country for the first time. And I could take a 5-hour road trip through the country. It's just like looking at the newest country of my existence. Hell yeah, I want to go. It was sick. And shitty planning. I didn't know anything. I just got there. He was like, yo, come through. To the lodge, and I was like, let's do it, fuck it, why not? I think I stopped playing around then, like months before that, but I was like, shit, you know, those guys are still pretty cool, why not? Fuck it. Can Kuma say the N-word? Yes. Big... Oh, hi, I'm Big from Italy. I always follow and watch your content. Yo! How's Arrows? Thanks for the fan. The love, man. You ever miss NF? No. That game is dog shit. I don't miss it one bit. But, I still talk to some people from there, though. Like, Drask. Drask and Aquino. All the, you know, the VC dudes. So talk to those guys. That's family. Bad for the game. The game's ass. But, you know, I sometimes tap back in with them and see what they're up to. And I feel like I vanished for like a month or two or three or half a year. Then I check back in with them. Yeah, Mystical Forest is such a good, you know, try. What have you been up to, Rev? What have you been playing these days? What have you been doing? Any of the characters' destruction? I mean, yeah, Panda, you see? I have Panda here. You shooting star? I got you. Set bears? Oh no. We got a match. Nice. That means I've been speedrunning Lego Star Wars. Oh shit, I haven't played that game since I was a kid. Alright, here's your Panda game. Joel, here's your Panda game.
Round one.
Is she supposed to be like a mime or like a Foot Locker employee? What's this outfit? Panda? It's a redeem. It's a redeem. Does anybody know how to fix Polaris Crash? I don't, actually. Shooting star value? Oh, I didn't break two. Why is that a command grab that's like a regular... A regular, like, a command grab, right? But like a chip eraser.
Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, that's counter hit. I ducked. Oh. Oh, nice. The timing. Well, there's some solid advice for you there. Hope it worked for you, Kaizen. Alright. I'm gonna slide. Oh, he mashed something. Nice, nice. He mashed something. Oh, give me that counter hit. Juicy. Juicy counter hit. How do you slide? 4-4-4-3. No, it's take more than 3 steps while you're running and plus 4. 3 is a jumping kick. No name trash Nina. I didn't even know this guy's name. Notice his name.
Round one.
Did it. What's this guy doing? I wish you could jab between that. Slide. Oh. Oh no. I see. Oh, give me that. I knew you, man. Heihachi. Heihachi. That ass.
Round two. Fight.
slide. Oh, you're mashing, bud. Hey, oh, that was sick. Punish. I always play against the Tex Man on this map. Them damn wall. Ooh, how'd I know two hards were coming there? I got my action replay on. Piggy tech? Oh, it always works. Even with Panda. Piggy tech? Low? Ooh, I haven't done the low yet. He didn't know it existed. He didn't know it existed. GG's. GG's, Nacor. Is that you? GG's, man. Alright, we can go back to Kumano. Oh, we got masks. We got masks. Nothing for Kuma, of course, but it's okay. It's okay. Copium. It's okay. Still one with Panda. I'm pretty sure we're still one with Kuma too. Yeah. One with Kuma. Oh, buddy, Raichu's catching up. He's like 80k away, but he was 100k away first. See if we can find a few more Kuma games. Jack ate the other Chad.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's been playing other characters. He has, but he's also been ranking up bears, I think, like off stream, because that's him under me, and he keeps going up in points, so he's obviously playing Kuma too. He's definitely playing Kuma on his side, so I'm sure he's still gonna be playing mainly Kuma in tournaments. Yeah, he's been playing nonstop, which is surprising considering like he has a family, but hey. Hey! That bear has aura? He's a fucking Chad, man. A fucking walking bulk of testosterone. A pure man. Pure 100% man. This track's not in the jukebox, really? This song's a banger. One of the best in T5. Bitch, he smashed too good to pick Panda. Exactly. And Electrics. It's lonely at the top. It is, man. It really is. No Theory 9 in jukebox? Yeah, I have a file of every Tekken song ever, and then I just been deleting the ones I don't like. I have, of course, a majority of them, but, like, I deleted all Tekken 8, all Tekken 7, and, like, some really dog shit ones in Tag 2, and, like, some of the older games, but a majority of them I have. Zero Funk is not owned by Namco. Okay, well, I'm glad I have it in the file. I get a cigar for the CJ costume. It's the bamboo. If you, like, get the bamboo and, like, edit it, you could put it, like, on the mouth area. And then turn it around, turn it, you know, edit it so it looks like a blunt, you know?
Get ready for the next
Oh, this guy again. Nice. This guy's pretty good, and his net is pretty good too. Even for cross-platform, his net's not that bad.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, there. Whoa! Whoa! Do every British person sounds like this, Remy? Whoa! Sir? I use a black hair headband and angry eyebrow sleeper. That's pretty sick. Pretty creative. Only one's called Steve. Whoa, nice lag. I just commend you on your good connection, sir. Guaranteed. Nice. You what, mate? Beans and toast and what, mate? We launch that. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, that did floor break? What? I'm surprised I didn't floor break. Buddy! Buddy! Oh, I tried to rage art. I knew he was gonna do that. Nice. Last pass messed up floor break. It just got patched though, right? No. The game just got patched. Nice pressure. So my side against Anakin was a good one. Yo, thanks. Bro, jungle going on. Yeah, it's a second song. Nice pressure. Upper. Get some raw jungle. Yeah, it's his second music. Like Tekken 1 had a lot of jungle songs actually. I don't know about that one. GG. I don't know what that is. You lose. I'm not sure what you do there. I'll figure it out. That's what I got up there with the homies and local maybe T5. Good throwback Thursday. Sick! Man, T5 is a fun game to play. Just chill. Just gonna hop kick. Too much respect. Oh, you can fake it? Oh wow! Did not know that. Okay, I'm learning more about Steve every day. Oh, that's wrong. He was just the funniest name, Steve. How is Steve the funniest name? Is that like a British name or something? Oh, nice. This intimidating name. Oh, nice.
Round
good. I don't know what the down players are saying. Oh, I'm just bad there. Mashing there. Just like that. No, miss input. Oh, miss input. Nice, GG's. Rumsy's low tier. I think it's cap too, I'm not gonna lie. I think it's cap. How's rank going? I've just lost, but it's okay. I'm still learning. Steve has a lot of stuff I don't know. I thought I'd know some stuff about Steve, but I guess not. So hopefully I'll get the guy again. And I can play him to learn him more about Steve. Because he was doing some shit that I don't really see from Steve players. And that's good to know. Good to know. Getting eliminated from the Street Fighter tournament? Ah. GG's, man. Who do you play in Street Fighter? I watch a little bit of Six. Not much, but... And Geef and Honda? Sick. If I ever played Six, I'd be a Geef main, too. Geef and Manon, probably. Because the grapplers look really cool in that game. Big grapple. Well, in 2D games, not in 3D games.
It works on. Want you to make me a Krabby Patty?
I'm over stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick when y'all be stroking my shit. What?
What's up, Takis? If anything, it's a Manon in my losers run. I haven't played the game in 6 months. I feel like I never took a break. Oh, you felt pretty fresh.
Somebody ban that bitch ass nigga.
I'm so spaghetti. And King Baller Drop? I don't know how to say that. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, I played the game for less than 30 minutes before getting back and running today. Gotcha. I hope you had fun, at least. Hope it was a fun time. That song sounded like a, kind of like a Gachi remix. It was a, what song is that? Eddie top tier in the retarded tier list. He's pretty Tekken 8, I'll say that. This comb is called Szechuan, like Szechuan sauce. This song is a Rick and Morty staple right here. It's a tough to pinball game at the same time, just because the team that's beating some back-to-back days. Ah, gotcha. You're so focused on Tekken, and then you gotta play Street Fighter. Oh, nice. Ooh, okay. A match. Nice. A match.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Victor again. Hopefully this it won't be laggy again. This guy was a little laggy last time, but he wasn't that bad. Oh, this is a sick outfit. That make all regular make screenshots. I wouldn't blame. I bet. Yes. Ready? I'm about to get off, bro. I sent you that forever ago. It's dinner time soon. Shit. Check when I sent you that. Even the same people? Yeah. Counter animation. Oh, Yeah, it's all good, man. We'll try again tomorrow. Okay. And then joint time, you know it, baby. Put on some Hulu. It's over. I'm thinking of that, to be honest. This wall carry is crazy. What's this live? God, this character is crazy. Round three. Fight. Fair. Oh, we can't redirect that. Nice! Oh! What a scramble that was. What's up, Aaron? How you doing, man? What you been up to? How's the day? Well, nice. Getting your ass kicked in the rain? Me too, dude. Me too. That happens to the best of us. Happens to the best of us.
Round one.
Besides that, I hope you had a good day, man. Oh, that's fair. Oh, I'm dead. Jeez. Life is good. I'm glad, man. I'm glad. Ooh, that's a high crush. Big attack? Jeez, that came out fast. Ooh. Ooh. What a call out. Round three. Fight. Oh, that was nice. DDT, fun, yeah. It's definitely not his own main style of Tekken. I'll tell you that. Definitely a different game. Jeez. Oh, you can't step there at all. Yeah, this is definitely Zoomer Tekken, 100%. May the better master win. He wants to win, guys. He wants to win. Close one. Close one. Haha, twice. Bro, Victor combos are crazy. I'll do one more set, if I can find one.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'll do one more set. I need more of it to practice, so this is good. This outfit's fire. Oh, hat. That's why they complain. That's a good analysis too. Maybe they are. Nice hot pick. That moves good. Vegas doesn't cover 80% of options anymore. I'm telling you, Victor's crazy, dude. You just do whatever you want. You just do it. I was bad at me, though. See, the higher level you are, the more they start to catch on to the shit. Yeah. Okay, something. Yeah, I think this game is fun, too. Oh my. Unfortunate. Telepathic in general, historically. Yeah, he is. Just chill. I think this game's pretty fun too. There's, you know, there's problems with it, but. No. That was kind of obvious. There's problems, of course, but I'm having general fun. More fun than Tekken 8 for sure. Oh, it doesn't work. I have to do it. I'm gonna dash in here. Right? Oh, nice, he's dead. Oh. No, we're crushed. More from the count. Hey, wait, count back. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. There we go, the dashing. How about that? Finish it. Nice. Oh my god, Victor, dude. Victor's crazy. Victor's crazy. No Kuni? Yeah, no 2D. No 2D in general. Yeah, I'm on YouTube, man. I'm live on YouTube.
Round one. Fight.
I like that. Whoops. Missed a foot. Oh. Alright, then. Good. I don't know when he's gonna do it. Kinda hard to get a read. Oh, you should be dead here. Summertime. Hope the rumor got lies and bring her back without jump-ins. Make her a 3D character, like for real. How much time you got left? This is my last set. I was just gonna play till 9, my time. And chill for the night. I've been playing all day. Well, all afternoon. We could try again tomorrow if you want. It's a high. Versus that, you just gotta hold it. I don't know if this kills, but Victor's 2D is crazy. All right, peace out, Lucky Lun. Thanks for chilling. Oh, that killed. Nice. Sidestep. With bears, anything is possible. Yeah, I know. Explosion, yep, it's too obvious. Mash, mash, mash.
You win. Round one.
All right. Fight. Shall I keep it silent? Victor is 1D. He is, I wouldn't say he's carry. He just has a lot of new shit that people have to watch out for. Alright, peace out, boo. Thanks for coming in and chatting, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nope. Not the heat version, amigo. Have a good night, Poppy. I'll talk to you tomorrow, bro. I'll hit you up or something. Nice. The quick confirm off of that. YouTube has whack ass emotes. Yeah, they do. It's pretty ass. GG's. Good sense today. We won some and we lost some. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Want you to make me a Krabby Patty?
We'll check the boards. We'll end with the boards. One at Panda. One at Cool, my boy. Let's see. Oh, yeah. We took some L's today, but it's all Gucci. We'll get the W's back. Get the gap in points. I was almost at 100K, but Rank 2's been playing a little bit, so I've been playing too. East Coast IPN. Now, to be frank, I don't know too much about it, but if it's anything like that gap, then it's pretty massive. Nice use of the Ford 4, yo, thanks. What's up, Reborn? GG's, let's go raid somebody. The Celtics and everyone else. I guess I'm the Celtics for real. GG's, guys, we're gonna go raid.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, Rick, I want to play Arsenal, but he said that's gonna do East Coast. Which is fair, I guess. Peace out, we're gonna raid the man, Baby Bear, the goat himself. Peace out, fellas. Go show another bear bro some love.
Shit.